Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. If you are new here, I've been doing this past self series every month where I spin a wheel that has a bunch of years on it, and whatever year I get is the year I have to live like for a day. Obviously, you already know it in the title, but this is how I figure it out, so I just show this part. So I've already done a good chunk of them. So I have 2013, 2014, 2017, 2018, and 2022 left. So I'm really excited to see what I get this month. Let's go. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I'm scared. Oh my gosh, I wanted 2013 last month. It's okay. It's actually, September's still a good month to get it, because basically one of the main things I think of when I think of the year 2013 is that was the year I started my YouTube channel. Not this one, but my other one. My other one used to be this type of channel. I don't need to go into it, but I started it in 2013 in August, and I did a bunch of like Surf's Up dances. If you guys know that movie, the Teen Beach movie, I was like, oh, it'd be really cool if I got 2013 last month because it'd be August. But it's okay, September is still close. I just didn't want to get 2013 in like the winter, like December or something, because then I would not be even remotely thinking of the Teen Beach movie. It just, the vibes wouldn't be the same. I'm excited. I'm glad I at least got it in September. Close enough. It's still summer. So yay. Well, I will have to think about what else I'm gonna do besides just the Surf's Up stuff. It's a little bit tricky because I didn't vlog, so I don't have all of that. It's kind of hard to remember some things, but I think I already have an idea of some stuff, so. I will see you all when we go live like 2013. Oh, hey guys.
Oh, hey guys.
Ugh, I'm so exhausted. It's a nice day today, it looks like.
Nice day today, it looks like.
I guess I better get dressed. Yeah.
I guess I better get dressed.
Time to get dressed, and I'll be right back.
Time to get dressed, and I'll be right back.
So I'm all dressed now.
So I'm all dressed.
Great. Let's go downstairs and eat breakfast.
Great. Let's go downstairs and eat breakfast.
I always get cereal for breakfast.
I always get some cereal for breakfast.
What should I get?
What should I get?
Frosted mini wheats? Okay.
Lucky Charms? Okay.
Just making sure the date's okay.
Just making sure the date's okay.
You're back. I'm gonna eat it.
I'm gonna eat it.
So yeah, this is pretty much my morning routine.
So yeah, this is pretty much my morning routine.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot. Bella!
Oh yeah, I forgot. Roxy!
She needs her turkey squares.
She needs her bangers.
Sit.
Sit.
Good girl.
Things that fall on the floor are on the counter. We give it to our dog.
Things that fall on the floor are on the counter. We give it to the dog.
Takes so long to eat breakfast. It
takes so long to eat breakfast.
I'm gonna go put it in the sink. Now in the mornings I have to let the dog out, but sometimes she doesn't like to go. Come on, Bella, let's go potty.
Come on, Roxy, let's go potty.
Come on, let's go potty.
Come on, let's go potty.
Come on, baby. I just woke up, baby.
Come on, baby. I just woke up, baby.
And she doesn't go potty, so we wait till the afternoon.
And she doesn't go potty, so we wait till the afternoon.
I have to go brush my teeth.
I have to go brush my teeth.
Let me go brush my teeth real quick.
Let me go brush my teeth real quick.
I'm back. So I just brushed my teeth. Yeah, pretty much.
I'm back. So I just brushed my teeth. Yeah, pretty much.
Well, this was my morning routine and I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Well, this was my morning routine and I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Bye.
Bye. Hey guys.
So today, what I'm going to be showing you is the cup song, and this is a pretty big cup.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be dancing to Surf's Up from the Teen Beach Movie.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be dancing to Surf's Up from the Teen Beach Movie.
And, it's playing from my TV, so I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy me dancing. Comment, subscribe, and like. Thanks!
And, it's playing from my TV, so I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy dancing. Comment, subscribe, and like. Thanks!
Thank you guys for watching my video. Comment this video, please. I'd really appreciate comments. I would also appreciate you guys subscribing and liking. Actually, not liking, loving my videos. I have more videos if you check out my channel. Okay, hi guys. I haven't really talked to you much in this video as like a current 2023 Kaylee, but we're living like 2013 today, if you couldn't figure that out by now. And it's been a lot of fun so far. It's crazy doing things that I did then. Even though I've been doing this past self series for a while, I don't know, the 2013 really feels the most nostalgic probably because this is the furthest year that we'll get in like the spinner wheel. 2013 is like the furthest, the lowest one, because I'm not doing any sooner than 2013 or any sooner. Yeah, like I'm not doing 2012, 2011, just because those years are a lot more faint that I can't remember fully because I wasn't doing YouTube back then, so I don't have videos to go off of. Also, this hairstyle. I had this hairstyle in that video, as you saw. I have not done this since then. There's like other ones, like the braids you saw. Those I've done somewhat recently, but like this one, I have not done this in a while. And I couldn't quite get the braid. I'm not good at braiding straight back, so it's a little messed up, but it's okay. I feel like it was in that video too. One other thing that I did in 2013 was I watched Seven Supergirls. If you know, you know. It's not a channel anymore. There was this whole big thing that happened. I don't need to bring that up. But it was a thing I was very much so into in 2013. But just a quick rundown, Seven Supergirls was basically this channel where there was seven girls who were a part of the channel, and each girl was assigned a day to post their video weekly. So they did a lot of skits, like they would act out videos. I'm sure their parents like helped them and stuff. Like they had a theme, so some weeks it would be prank theme, it would be a challenge theme, house tour theme, like whatever the theme was, and that's what the girls did each week. And again, like I said, every girl was assigned a day. Today, as I'm filming this, it's actually Tuesday. And in Seven Supergirls, I mean, here and there they had like girls leave the channel and they had new girls come in, but the last one I remember being on a Tuesday was Jazzy, which is actually crazy that it's a Tuesday that I'm filming this, because they also did shoutouts at the end of their videos, and I got a shoutout in Jazzy's video just by like commenting, and they would give shoutouts. But like I said, because the channel's gone, the videos are gone. However, some people had screen recordings or whatever of them, so I'm sure there's a video that Jazzy made that I can look up. And I figure since it's Tuesday, I would just watch a Jazzy one, because that's what I did. It's funny because it's also, okay, so it's 3 p.m. right now, and right now is about when I would watch them, because that's what I did when I came home from school. I would get a snack and watch their video, and that was like my routine. Wow, this is just so crazy. Like, part of me is sad the channel's gone, because like I can't see like most of the videos anymore, especially the shout out one. I don't have that anymore, but there's a reason why it's down. So I'm not like, why did you take it down? I know why it's down. But like, part of me is also like, no, it's so nostalgic. Okay, enough talking about that. I'll get a snack, why not? And find, hopefully I can find a Jazzy from Seven Supergirls video to watch. I'm very excited. Okay, I got my snack. I got just some chips and dip, because you can't go wrong with chips and dip when watching a YouTube video. So I found this channel. They have a playlist of Jazzy's, not all of her videos. There's 29 in here. So instead of deciding, I'm gonna have a random number generator. Or Siri, wait, I can ask her to pick a number 1 through 29, and then that'll be the video I watch. Hey Siri, pick a number 1 through 29. 14. Oh, 4. Okay, so what's the 4th video? 1, 2, 3, 4. A Mermaid's Dream Life. Okay, it's only 4 minutes, not bad. Should we watch together, guys? So like I said, I would watch these when I came home from school. So I would actually watch them on the computer most of the time. I'm sure I watched them, like I had my iPod at the time. I'm sure there were days where I watched it on there maybe, but for the most part, I remember watching it at the computer down here at this desk, but there is no computer at this desk anymore. I could technically bring my laptop down, but I was just like, I'm sure there were days I watched it on my iPod, so it's all right. Just thought I'd point that out there to give you the full rundown. Let's watch this.
Hey guys, it's Javi. It is Totally Children's Tuesday. Actually, right now I'm in Hawaii. Yeah.
I want to go to Hawaii.
So I was about to go snorkel, but I need to get my ears soaked.
Jazzy was one of my favorites on Seven Supergirls. This is actually, it's, hold on, let me pause this quick. They're jumping. It's interesting that I got this one, because I actually don't think I've ever seen this one. This is not the typical, she just happens to be on vacation during this time. I mean, she might be doing a skit. Well, yeah, they were skits. It wasn't like a vlog, it was like a literal skit. But for the most part, they would be at home. So this is an interesting one that I got.
Because I feel like because she's on vacation, it's not like, you know, they obviously weren't always on vacation when they were filming these. She just happened to be in this one. Okay. Yep, that iconic music. Is it a skit or is she literally just, well, it said mermaid, so eventually she's gonna pretend to be a mermaid, right? Mermaid skit.
Oh my gosh! Hey! I had no clue there were mermaids in Hawaii! Yeah. Isn't it just great? Duh. I mean, this is kind of a big deal. You probably don't understand it, but, like, you're a mermaid and all, but I'm gonna tell all my friends. Oh my gosh, they're gonna think I'm so cool. Oh, yeah, just by the thing, the coolest.
What do you do?
I'm extremely grateful for everything, but I just don't understand how your life can be so boring.
I mean, you're a mermaid! Just wish I could do all the same things I do, you know me? Like...
I would love to do things like above the ocean. I always see these weird flat thingies that people are riding on the ocean surface, and it just looks so fun.
I do have to say, it's interesting seeing videos like this from back then as a YouTuber now who is very much into like editing, and it's really hard for me to watch a video now without thinking of the editing process. So like even in here, I'm like, oh, they used that effect. Oh, this is how they put the text. Like I'm like, my brain goes into like editing mode every time I watch it. I can't just watch a YouTube video anymore. I was like doing YouTube back then in 2013, but obviously it was just like fun little videos. It wasn't like planned kind of like this. So when I watch these videos, it literally was just like I was like watching something. I wasn't thinking of the editing process. I wasn't thinking of any of that. And I was like so amazed by the editing process. Like even though I wasn't thinking about it for it, is that making sense? I wasn't thinking of the editing process like technically, but I would be amazed at how they edit it. Like, does that make any sense? Because I didn't know how to at the time. I don't know if that made any sense. I'm gonna learn how to surf. Oh my god, surf's up. Me. That would be me. This is pretty good.
Also, it wouldn't be just me. I would love to do it with some of my friends. And even if you have an epic fail, like I've seen a lot of people do, it would still be a great time. I would also love to have legs so I'd be able to walk and see everything from a different perspective. It would just be so cool, and I feel like I'm such an inspirational person. I would also be able to take some really artsy photos for the mermaid gram because I really need some followers, but back to the point.
What the heck? That was it? That one? Okay, yeah. I've never seen that one before. That one was... It's different than what I would have expected I would have been watching, because that one was just a little bit, I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. That's not, just being that she was on vacation, it was a little bit different of a video. But you get the point. I don't need to watch another one. You get it if you get it. You don't get it if you don't get it. If you were there, you were there. Like, you know what I'm talking about if you also were a 7 Supergirls fan. There were also other channels. There was like 7 Awesome Kids, 7, I don't even remember all the names, but 7 Supergirls was like the most popular one. And they would start off on like the other channels and try to work their way up to being someone who could be on 7 Supergirls. But it was a fun, it was a really fun time to be watching those. And it's sad to know kind of the truth behind it. Obviously as kids we were so naive, we would have never thought like that, but that's all. Hey guys, I'm gonna head to Bella Bear for a second. She's got her chicken feed, Thicken Your Chicken. I just took a really cute picture of her. I'll put it on the screen here. But I wanted to mention another thing that I did in 2013. Obviously, that's what this video is. I would understand if you guys didn't know about 7 Supergirls, but this next one, I'll be shocked if you guys don't know, especially if you're around, like in 2013, if you were old enough to have like an iPod Touch or whatever. You most definitely know about VideoStar. Whether you had it or not, I feel like you at least know about it. So VideoStar was this app where you could kind of make, well, obviously make your own videos, but like maybe your own like music videos, or it didn't even have to be like a music video. Just you would make these fun videos with these fun effects. Sorry if you're my sister. I'm just kind of just talking to friends. And you would just have music in the background. So anyways, there was this one video and it was to the song Last First Kiss by One Direction that I made where I was doing my makeup. I was not a professional. Y'all know I don't even wear makeup. So I just played around with it when I was younger. I didn't know what I was doing. So there's this video I made in 2013 to that song and I thought it would be fun to recreate it as best as I can. I didn't look at the makeup product, it's my mom's makeup, to see if I have the exact, I doubt there we have the exact ones, but I know I watched the video last night, I used like mascara, eyeliner, foundation, this like blush, like whatever she has for those things I'll use. It might not, like I said, be the exact product, but that's okay. With this camera, I will film behind the scenes and I'll put that in my blooper video. If you guys are new here, I do these like blooper videos every month of like all my bloopers from the videos I filmed that month. So that'll be posted by the end of this month. If by the time you're watching this video, my blooper video is already up, then I can put it in the iCard up here. But if the iCard is not there, that means the blooper video is not up yet, depending on when you're watching this video. So yeah, I'll film behind the scenes, put it in the blooper video. But as far as the recreating, it's on my phone because the app, so that's what I'll be using. Bella, we're gonna have to get up. Did I just say Beller? Bella, we're gonna have to get up. She's very sad that I'm not really paying much attention to her because I'm doing all this stuff. She's like, cup song? Surf's up? You don't do this stuff. You sit down and you edit all day. Facts. I'll get up in a second. Okay, first of all, I don't know why it looks so sunburned. I wonder if it's just the saturation settings. I'm actually going to recreate it later because time-wise. I mean, I don't know exactly how long it's gonna take. By the way, it's gonna be in here. I think I took my, oh, not this camera, but my phone for like the makeup part. I think I used like something like this. Oh, that's primer. I don't know. I'm gonna rewatch it again. But it's like 4:30 right now. My parents are gonna be home soon. And then I actually have to help with dinner tonight because my mom's getting home a little bit late. So I gotta start that soon. And my phone is about to die. Not really, it's on 28, but I just don't know how long it's gonna take. The video itself is like 3.5 minutes, I think. But because I'm recreating it, it's gonna take me, I feel like it's gonna take me at least a half an hour, which isn't that long, but I just don't want to rush it because I have some stuff to do. I actually have to do my chores right now as well, so I'm just gonna do that. So I'll do the video later. I kind of wanted to do it during the day. I think I filmed it during the day. I can't remember. I don't think it was at night. Well, I filmed it in December, so it could have been like 4 p.m. like right now and like dark out. That'll be the plan. After I do like my tour and things I gotta do, I can do something else. There's this rainbow loom thing I was obsessed with. It's like a bracelet making thing and I still have the stuff for it. And there's this like Starburst bracelet that I was obsessed with making. Maybe I'll like find a tutorial video because I forgot and like make one of those. That'd be fun. So I'll do that next, and then, like I said, later on, we'll do the video thing. Okay, I got the stuff that actually, I might not need this. Oh my gosh, I already started. First off, you guys see this thing? If you know, you know. It was in my New Year's Eve vlog. You can go watch that. I'm not gonna say it in here. I cannot open this until December 31st, so that's gonna go over there. Okay, so this is the bracelet that I'm talking about, like, this is called the Starburst. It's super pretty. I like this one. I really, really like this one. I love the colors.
And oh my gosh, I forgot. I used to make like the popsicles. That was so cute. There's like a, I think that was like a fishtail. Another Starburst. A couple years ago, I feel like, oh, there's even more Starbursts. Yeah, as you can tell. I was obsessed. Oh, this was like a foot thing. I don't know what that was. Starburst. So yeah, I guess I was trying to make one. Gosh, I kind of feel bad to take it off though. I guess I could just finish it up. I just don't know where I left off. I could try to see if I remember first, and then if I mess up, I'll just like make another one. Okay, let me see if I can remember. Where is the... Oh, right here. Okay. Oh yeah, this is what I used to make like the foot thing. This reminds me of like JC and Casey. Like they're... Oh my gosh. Because I had gotten this, or I found out about this thing from her. Patent pending. Rainbow, mini rainbow loom. Yeah, so, okay. Anyways, so I made this thing.
That's so crazy.
Why did I stop though? Like, why? I don't know where I. Oh, I see. That doesn't look right. Let me use my fingers and I can literally. Wait, that's kind of scary. Oh, crap. I don't have like the muscle memory with this anymore. Because I just thought I made a lot. And there's even more that I probably gave to friends. I have like more rubber bands in here. I'm confused. I don't know when I did this. I feel like it was last year or something. So yeah, something got messed up. I don't know if this is, this definitely isn't right, but it might be a fix. No, wait, hold on. Right there, right? I might have fixed it. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure if there was like a certain order I was supposed to go in or something. This one definitely, some of this doesn't look right to me. That's not the right one. That's gonna break. I don't know what happened here, guys.
There, something went on here that I don't remember. That one was already up there, but then I was like, I don't know.
I'm just gonna redo it. I kind of feel bad, but like, you know, sometimes you just gotta restart. So I'll take this down and I'll be back.
I'm listening to 2013 music while I do this, and how perfect is that? Literally pitch perfect.
Okay, I just got it all off. Got all the rubber bands right there. It's so fun saying rubber band because that's a Tate McRae song. I'm going to watch a video so I don't mess this up again because I don't even remember how. And I will time lapse while I do this. So hopefully I can get it. I'll just do the same colors because why not? Hello. The Harlem Shake. Okay, I'm getting close. This is what it looks like so far. Now I'm just working on the outside. It definitely doesn't look as good as my other ones, but it's okay. It's the way I used to know how to do this, like by memory by heart. And now I'm like, why am I doing this? You won't remember, I'll be the one. You won't forget. So I'll find my bag in something unknown. What is that? Squeakers. What toy do you got, boys?
You in?
Yeah. I'm just about done, okay? Alright, that should be good. That should be bigger.
I'm almost done. There we go, guys. I'm in a little bracelet. It doesn't, like I said, it doesn't look as good as like these ones. These are a lot tighter. I think part of it, and I'm not saying this is like the only reason, but I think part of it is because, as you saw, like those bands, these, they were on there when I had grabbed it for this video. Because I remember it was either last year or the year before I had tried making one, and then I got stuck at that part and never did anything about it. I think because they were sitting on there for so long, the bands, they just got really stretched out. Because when I took them off, I was like, oh, some of these are really loose. That could be part of the problem, or either that, or I just somehow messed up again. So yeah, it doesn't look as cute as like this, for example. It's focusing on my face, but you get the idea. You get that the effort was there. I think I was going for like a black and yellow theme. Like black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Yeah, not my best, but for it being 10 or something years since the last time I like made one, I'd say it's pretty okay. The way Bella just low-key helped me out. Do you see she's in her crate? Okay, one second.
One second, okay?
So it was like peeked out, like the door wasn't completely shut. It was open a little bit and she walked right in it. Sometimes she does that if she just wants like a, you know, a little place. Like she doesn't mind being in there. I think it's helpful when she knows it's still open when she wants to get out. Yeah, when it's open, I think because she knows she can get out when she wants. Anyways, I'm about to do a couple more like Teen Beach Movie things, you'll see. And I was debating on whether or not I wanted to put her in there myself. Because one of them requires me to dance. Well, actually, it's a Surf's Up dance, which I know I did that earlier, but there's another one I did at night, and I just kind of wanted to do it again. And that one, I was like, I feel like she's just gonna get in my... She was kind of getting in my way earlier, but I was like, it's fine. But sometimes she might, like, get in my way. That, I don't know. I just thought I'd put her in there while I did those, but then the other part of me was like, I don't want to, like... I feel bad. Like, it's okay if whatever she gets in my way. I don't want to put her in her crate so I can... It's hard to, like, just put her in her crate so I can do something fun. You know, I feel, like, guilty to do that. So I wasn't going to. But she literally just walked in there as I was about to do this. And I was like, I feel bad to shut it because she's going to be... Like, part of me still feels bad because I'm like, no, I don't want her to think that I'm going to shut it every time she just willingly goes in there. Because she kind of gave me the look like, bro... You didn't have to shut. She's like, I shouldn't have came in here. So yeah, anyways, I'll explain to you what I'm about to do. I'm pretty sure my hair was down, so I'll take it down. So my very first ever YouTube video ever, it was on my other channel. I was singing to the I Can't Stop Singing song from the Teen Beach Movie. And then my second video was me dancing to Surf's Up. And it's just crazy that it was like still in this room and it was 10 years ago. So I'm gonna do the singing one first and then I'll do the dancing one. It's like so silly, but gotta live like 2013, you know, that's what I did. And I purposely wore this shirt today because in those videos I was wearing tie-dye. It was a white tie-dye shirt with like spots, so it's not the same, but this is like a tie-dye shirt I have, so it was like close enough. I'm not gonna move exact, because I'm probably gonna put them side by side. It's not gonna be exactly lined up. I'm not like memorizing every single motion I did. I just want to sing it and see if anything does line up. If it, like, that'd be cool. So let's get this on. I think I had a lamp on over here, though. And then I think this was off. And then the TV was on, so it wasn't like this. Wait, I said I was going to take my hair down.
So let's just talk.
Oh my gosh, why do I feel like I'm actually in 2013 right now? This is looking way too familiar. Because I always watched it on the TV. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
What's going on? This can't be happening. Don't tell me it's a song.
It's a song.
This wasn't how I planned it. Can't you see that this has gone too far? Please just pause the DVR. Someone, won't you make it stop?
Right. talk. It's just a song, an inefficient way to move the story along. I'm done. No, it's just a principle. Someone, won't you make it stop?
Don't make it stop.
Oh, I can't stop singing. Make it stop, am I rude or just a prop? Oh, I can't stop singing, so let's just talk.
Talk, talk.
Oh, I can't stop singing. Make it stop, am I real or just a prop? Oh, I can't stop singing. Does it stop, does it stop? Is it ever gonna stop? Oh, I can't stop singing, so let's just talk.
That part's funny. How did I do? Like I said, I wasn't trying to line it up, but there's some parts I remember. I've seen that video so many singing times. Okay, surf's up video now. So we're gonna do the dance again. I'm just gonna kind of somewhat freestyle. Like, I know the surf's up dance for the most part, but there's certain things that I'm like, I don't remember what I did. Let's get that rolling. Okay, I just watched the video again. I low-key do kind of want to film it vertically, this one. Like, all my other ones were like vertical too, but I kind of want to do a little vertical action if my camera will let me. If it's not gonna hurt the screen, because I did film vertically back then. I just didn't really want to this whole video. So I'm gonna try this. So one thing I realized when I was watching it was in this one, I was actually facing the TV. So what I was doing was I was like trying to copy them. But in like the other one I did earlier, I wasn't facing the TV. This one I am, so I'm gonna be like watching them to try to like remember the moves. But no, I mean, I'm still probably gonna mess up because I just haven't really done this in a while. But I had this dance like down pat, I feel like, when I was younger. It was insane. I was obsessed with this dance. I kid you not, be like on the side of my road doing this dance in front of cars with no care in the world. Like, I was obsessed with it and I just wanted to show people that I knew it. Okay, let's get this going. What a time this was. July 20th, 2013. That's when it was published. I don't know if that was what the movie was, but okay. Grandpa, you're coming along for the ride. And Bella's in her crate. You've been a good girl.
Oh,
Well, there was that one part when I went over there, and I know I wasn't supposed to, I went a little bit early. It's okay, I'm just gonna leave it. I think it's fun to like not practice and to just do it, kind of freestyle somewhat, because that's what I did in my first video. It's okay, it's not like exactly lined up, but who cares? And I might have went opposite ways, it doesn't matter. Now me out of breath. Okay, another thing that I'll do in here. Please tell me I'm not the only one who did this. It's fine if I was, because like, different, but I was very much obsessed with watching roller coaster videos when I was younger. Definitely that year, I remember like I was just obsessed. I'd go on YouTube and just watch roller coaster videos and just pretend I was on them. So I'm gonna do that. I'll probably watch like two, which is good enough. And then we gotta do that last first kiss video star thing. Thank you for going in there. That actually helped me out. Only because she, it's whenever I get crazy and dance, then she gets crazy and wants to play. And, you know, that's all. But, yeah, right down. Thank you. You were a good girl. See, you were only in there for like 10 minutes. That's not bad. That wasn't bad, huh? Maybe 15. I don't know. I'm kind of bad at timing. You want to play, you know? Do you want to watch some roller coaster videos? Do you want to go on a roller coaster? Alright, you guys, we're about to watch a roller coaster. Y'all can join in with me. This is from 2013. I specifically picked ones from 2013. Whoa. YOLO. Whoa, we're starting fast. Usually it's like a slower start. Already upside down. Whee! Y'all, I'm telling you. Whoa, that was a slow upside down. This is weird. This looks really fast. Wow. But yeah, I would literally sit here and pretend I'm on them. Would y'all go on this? Let me know. Little tunnel action. The countdown. I knew. Why did I have a feeling it was gonna go backwards? And then I got confused because I was like, there's a track above. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. I just had a weird feeling. Whee! I'm trying to give commentary, but that's it? Yeah, that upside down's like really slow. Kind of spooky. Like, look how slow that is. Oh my gosh. I could never have my hands up. Like, just, nope. Oh, we're gonna get this view too? Why does he look familiar on the left? Was he in Home Alone? See, no, I'd be hanging on. I'd be the one on the right. What the heck? It looked like it stopped, like, mid up there. Godzilla. See, this is more when you can hear people talking. That I would watch. What the heck? Oh my gosh, holy crap. Oh my gosh. No, look up. Absolutely not. See, my thing with roller coasters, I'm not a fan of the drops, but watching them is fun. If that makes any sense. But like, I don't mind being upside down. I don't mind that part of it. It's these drops that freak me out. Water vibes. This one kind of looks similar to the one I was on. Oh my gosh, the ending too. Oh, not really, but kind of. I'm gonna show you one that I was on. It's called The Ride of Steel, or The Superman, either one. I still to this day can't believe that I went on this, but I did, because it's pretty tall, but. Hold on, let me see if I can find. Dude, I would watch this video over and over and over again. This was posted on April 11, 2013. I went on it in 2012. It's crazy. They'll show a POV in a second. This is really nostalgic. Like, especially at this theme park, Darien Lake, I would binge videos from that theme park because I'd go here sometimes. Oh my gosh. Tell me if you'd go on this one. I went on it and I was like, I was so scared, but I didn't. I promised my step-sibling at the time, I promised her I'd go on it. So I didn't want to break that promise, but I was terrified. Like, I almost didn't, and then she convinced me and I was like, yeah, I did. I did promise you and stuff, and I don't regret going on it. It was just scary. Like, the drop, my eyes were closed the entire time. Like, yo, this drop right here, I've only ever seen this drop on the video. It's crazy, and I feel like even on the video, it doesn't even look that deep of a drop, but like, it feels like you're going down forever when you're actually on it. That's crazy. Just to know that I've, wow, I don't know, it's just like crazy. But the water was really pretty. Whee! Yeah, if y'all could just get through that first drop, you'll be golden. This part is like around where they took the picture. Luckily, my eyes were open because I thought they would be closed. And this little, these ones give you air time. So even the drop on these feels super funny. And that was that. So yeah, let me know if you'd go on that. Like, look at that drop. Like, that's crazy. I'm so proud of myself because I almost backed out. I work myself up over it. Like, I don't know. I have, like, this weird thing with roller coasters. I'm not someone who absolutely will never go on one, but I'm also, like, it takes a bit for me to, like, muster up the courage to go on one, if that makes any sense. So that was really fun. Crap, there's one more I want to show. Okay, I promise you this will be the last one because you guys are probably like, okay, we get it. So there's another, this was actually the first big roller coaster I ever went on, and there's a really funny story with it. So when the first, it's not as, deep as this, is deep the word? Steep? I don't know. It's not as steep as the one we just watched, but it was my first big one, so it was, like, big to me. And I remember I, like, begged my dad if I could go on it, and I was tall enough, we went on it, and then the second we went down the first drop, my dad, like, scared me. He, like, I don't know, he screamed something, and it spooked me out a little bit, because I wasn't expecting the drop to feel so funny, and then that scared me, too. And I was so scared, my eyes were closed the rest of the ride, and I never went on it again, except for in 2017, I went there again on a field trip for school, and I went on it with my friend, and we actually went on it twice, because I had, like, a different mindset on it, like, now that I knew how it felt, I had been on this one, and it wasn't my first big roller coaster, like, I knew I'd been on it before, that sort of helped me, and I had my eyes open, and it was fun. So it's called the Viper. This will be the last one. And you go upside down. It's actually really fun. I definitely want to go on this again sometime. There's the photo booth where you get your picture. But to know that this is my first big roller coaster is so iconic. Because it's fun. I was a little kid. I didn't know what to expect. But that's the thing. Like, no matter how short of a drop any roller coaster is, I don't like the drops. It's like even for this one, I don't love the drop, but it goes by quick. And it, like, once I get through that part, the rest of it is so much fun. So I just have to, you know, like, even that right there feels funny sometimes. That little drop. Whee! Turn. I think maybe it picking up speed too scared me. See, just like a short little drop, but then you go immediately upside down. It really is so much fun. And then even like those, you would think those would be scary, but like, well, I guess for some people they could be. All those upside down ones, but no, those are actually really, really fun. You feel like you're flying sometimes. Or like this part right here feels really cool. Because the way it goes upside down, you'll see. If you've never seen it before. Ready? So you go down that part and then you do like these curvy upside downs, two in a row. Those feel really, really cool. Then you go in a tunnel. This is where they take your picture. If you'll see the flash, I don't know if it'll... Oh, I don't. Maybe there wasn't a flash, but yeah, that's where they take the picture and then it's done. It's a really fun one. Like, I want to go on that again. I want to go to this theme park again. It's so much fun. And I've said that 10,000 times, but that's crazy. So yeah, it's what I did in 2013. Binge watch roller coaster videos. I also binge watch a lot of like water park, just like any sort of ride. I binge watch, like I love theme park videos. I low-key want to watch a bunch.
Hi guys, so as you can see, it's the next day. Last night, the Last First Kiss music video thing, I don't know exactly what to call it, video star, didn't happen. So we had watched the roller coasters, and then after that, I was waiting for my Olivia Rodrigo Ticketmaster email because she's going on tour, and last night was the night where they send out the pre-sale codes, tell you if you got one or if you got waitlisted, and the emails were taking forever, and I could not focus on anything else. I was getting really anxious to see if I got a code or not. I didn't end up getting one. I got waitlisted, but it's okay. I mean, I'm obviously sad, but like, I got to see her first hour tour, and I know a lot of people didn't, so I'm grateful that I got to see her live for that one. There could be a miracle that I still somehow end up getting to go to this tour. So that was last night. I know it sounds so silly, but like, I literally could not focus on anything else. If y'all were there, y'all were there. It was a stressful time. Ticketmaster was taking forever to send them out. It ended up being like a 2-hour delay than we were supposed to get them, and like, I was trying to get myself up to go do that, and I, like, all I could do was sit there and like
keep refreshing my email. It was kind of bad. Like, I seem so silly now because I got waitlisted anyways. But it's okay because, you know, we can just finish this up today quick. It's not a huge deal. I have my hair like this because that's how I had it sort of in the video. Like, it was more like literally a side, but my hair like would not. So it's kind of like a low side. It looks like my hair is just a ponytail and I'm just putting it to the side, but it's actually, I purposely put it there and then it just kind of fell a little bit. It's okay. Okay, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna try my best. Let's see how long this takes. Like I said, you guys can be the behind the scenes in my blooper video. I'm gonna show you the beginning part. So see how it's like a blue background with roses? So when I went to do it, they changed it to a red background. So we'll just have to go with that. So I already did that part. That's all you're getting. Here's the final product. The rest of the footage I'm filming right now will be, like I said, in my blooper video. There's always sirens, okay?
Baby, I wanna know what you think when you're alone. Is it me, yeah? I ain't thinking of me, yeah. We've been friends now for a while. Wanna know that when you smile, is it me, yeah? I ain't thinking of me, yeah. Oh, oh. Girl, what would you do? Would you wanna stay? If I were to say, I wanna be left. I'm afraid you'll run away if I tell you what I wanted to tell you, yeah. Maybe I just gotta wait. Maybe this is a mistake. I'm a fool, yeah. Maybe I'm just a fool, yeah. Oh, oh. Girl, what would you do?
I am in a different outfit because I took a shower and stuff, but it is the same day. I just never ended the video, so I'm ending it here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already because there's more Past Self series coming. This ends in January, so we got a few more to go. Turn the notification bell on so that you get notified whenever I post a brand new video, another Past Self series, all that fun stuff. I had a lot of fun. This one was definitely one of my favorites, probably because it's like the most nostalgic since 2013 is the furthest year we'll get. It was so much fun. Thank you guys again for watching, and I will see you all in my next one. Bye.